I'm surprised that neither of them have got hit in the head yet.